Hey lovely people, Klever Swap is a core feature of the Klever ecosystem and allows you to seamlessly exchange coins or tokens from one blockchain to another with full privacy and unrivaled speed at the click of a button. So let's run through the basics on how to use Klever Swap, a tool that you can access today in Klever's K4 wallet with an upcoming launch of Swap V2 in Klever's new K5 wallet soon. First, open the Klever K4 wallet. Now click on the Swap tab, which resembles a dollar sign in the bottom bar. From the token list, select the token you want to swap and then the token you want to receive. We will make a test swap from USDT on the Tron blockchain to KLV on KleverChain. Enter the desired amount you want to swap. Note that there is a minimum value to swap depending on the pair. Once done, click Next. Now select the account you want to receive the tokens to. You can select from your accounts or contacts by clicking on the book icon. Alternatively, you can paste an address from the clipboard or scan a QR code. You can also choose to pay with KLV by enabling the related button. Paying fees with KLV gives you a 25% reduction on swap fees. Once done, click Convert Now. You will then be directed to a screen that confirms that your order has been placed. You can click on Got It and simply relax. You will receive your tokens once the swap has been completed. We hope this covered the basic steps for you on how to use Klever Swap. So try it out yourself and have an amazing day.